I guess a slightly busier potentially Canterra.
Yeah, we can go there again. I was thinking water treatment, but I was like,
I like a water treatment.
Let's try water treatment. Switch it up.
Yeah. Yeah, I've been going there quite a bit lately. Ooh, we got some boys.
Nice.
Lovely stuff.
Do I risk this? I think my
drop's I'm going for the near one. So I'll be here as well. I've got an AK and armor. Is he in there with you?
He's running. His teammate went into here.
Oh. Oh yeah, I see him.
There's two of them in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, not the same team, I don't think.
One guy's behind these barrels in here. He's got a gun. Lol, stole your kill. Right, he's still in here just behind these barrels. Yeah, that guy.
That guy.
got him,
oh
didn't
you?
Oh
my god. They hit him perfectly. Went like right over your shoulder as well.
a lot of trust between teammates there.
Yep.
Oh, hello.
I guess you got you first that has a teammate.
Yeah. Oh, he's right here.
GG's.
Still in.
It's kind of mean.
On yellow.
Yeah. Just looking for a sniper, but.
Yeah, I haven't got anything ranged at the moment.
The first time ever these warehouses. Have everything but one. He doesn't look like he's got a helmet on my screen. I don't know if that's actually...
Someone else start firing then as well?
I think there's got to be two there, right?
Yeah.
Did you shoot?
I fired and I hit him. But I felt like just before I fired, I felt like... Someone else fired.
Oh my god, he's absolutely murdered me. I've tagged him. He just turns and smacks in the head. First bullet.
Still watch all the TBG plays videos every day. Ah, nice. Oh, I'm so glad you enjoy them. That is great to hear. Yeah, annoyingly, I have no sniper. I've just been chucking a 4X on my barrel and tapping away.
Like hard leaning.
Yeah. Just give me a freaking DMR so I can shoot this lad. Tagged him again.
I tagged him once. He just turned to me and just headshot me straight away. I was like, oh. Then he died.
So, yeah.
Nice.
What did I do with the site? Well, that's fine. We'll take this. I didn't see a second guy up there.
No, I didn't hear one either. You're on SLR with a 3x. DJ, just turning and hitting them shots like that. Goated. I'll take your slur. Go on, then.
A Dragunov. Yay. Oh. Hello.
That wasn't me.
Oh, he's on, he's... Yeah. That guy.
Love how he starts shooting you, but knows I'm up here, and then...
Yeah.
Probably a bad mistake to shoot you first, out of have us two.
Rather than the guy that's above him.
We can go for a fly if you want.
Yeah? You got some glider shit. Or
no.
A bag of shit.
A bag of flying.
Okay. A bag of flying! Alright, it's not D&D, mate. Gonna land around. Should we land up high on the sign or something? Or?
Yeah, might as well. Or I'm surprised you can't see the crate because it only just
place.
Came down.
Oh, is that, there's already people up there.
Are they shooting you?
Yeah. Yeah, there's two lads by the sign.
They see me, or do they only see you?
What are you thinking here? Try and contest.
If they only saw you, I can. I think they're focused on you.
Yeah.
I hope you spotted me.
Yeah.
I'm putting them off though. They're a little bit.
I'm quite high up still. All right. Ooh. Ooh, it's bold. One's right behind you. Nice.
It was that one guy was so distracted on you. Literally landed in front of him and he didn't notice.
Okay. It's our mountain now, boys.
You know, that is my favorite thing to do when doing that, is at least killing someone else.
Yeah.
People on orange, but...
Here. Ooh.
I think that was someone else and not us, but...
No, I hit one.
There's heal in there, but I can't really see him. Oh, got him.
Nice.
Have you got a silencer on?
Yeah.
Maybe they can't hear where we are, where we're at.
Oh, see, I had hit him. I got an assist on that. Who are they fighting? People even further away, I guess. There's a car driving down.
Yeah, it's quite weak as now. Well.
Yeah. It's on fire! Wow, it was weak.
Already after a couple shots. See, this is fun and everything, but you don't really do much, you know? It's very rare. You just annoy everyone.
Hey Marty, how you doing? Hey crate. Can see these guys again now. Near yellow, there's one just behind yellow.
Oh yeah.
The other guy's over to the left.
Is that enough? That's the other team, is it?
Nice.
Really wish we could hear what they were saying right now.
Just look at the annoying mountain, guys. So we're on the annoying mountain bit.
It's very rare we do this, but whenever we do have a bit of fun. Just running around.
He does
like, where
not
do I
know
go?
Where to go, does he? Oh, he's found another guy over here. Hello. That's not him, mate. Oh, someone just fired back at me. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, someone's hitting you.
Oh. It wasn't either of them.
Nope, they're still running.
Hey, Witt. How you doing? Good to see you, buddy.
I'm just hoping that nobody actually knows we're up here. Like, they're just... Our silences have just been enough that they're...
Someone shot me, but they don't seem to have bothered shooting you.
No. It's like...
No.
I don't think you just...
Oh.
I'm glad these bodies are up here, because they have, like, supplied us with enough just to shoot pointlessly.
Hey! Oh!
You got orbed?
Oh, I might need picking up. I think I got cover from them, actually. I just glimpsed one off to like 55. Yeah. I think it was that guy. Thank you. I'm probably going to be a helmet on one of these two boys that I can take.
Gotta be. Yep. Hope this is them pushing us.
Press two. More meds.
And then she just pushed underneath. What?
And then smoke it, and then have they got nades up? That?
Can you get up this side?
I don't know, maybe. No. Oh, that grenade's quite close to me. Hello.
I knocked the orm.
Nice.
They're dead.
Did you use poise?
That is the weirdest. Why would you push that?
We got this.
Down there now.
Yeah,
can you climb up from there? He was like here. I don't even get further than that, though. Maybe you can.
Oh, there's another guy running down there now. Two down there. Another one's already...
I love how he just hit fires his SMG and it's ya.
Another guy's closer in.
He's below me as well. It's just a trail of boxes of people trying to climb up. Oh, God.
Good work, boys. A couple of cars for us. Very far, yellow 25 on this tree.
Guy down here as well.
Oh, I think that's a bot, to be honest. I'll leave that. I think that's a bot. Hey, Krim, how you doing? It's a sign. It says, I don't know, whatever. Miramar?
Someone on what does orange it say? Here.
Mira.
They're going to stay in cover, though, as they push Miramar.
It's a good guess,
that
isn't it?
A bot. I love how bots make it endgame sometimes, like.
Yeah. Anyone else trying to climb up? Looks pretty chilled.
Do I not have a six? I had a six, right? What did I do with it? Rip on the floor? Did I never have a six?
Don't ask me. Have a look at the bodies.
I guess I never had a six.
I thought I dumped. No, I had a four actually that I dumped. Can't believe we're still in the zone here.
Yeah.
I keep looking over here, but it's the two tires from this upside down car
poking. Yeah, kind of the same. There was them people over there. They were on orange. It was a duo. I haven't seen them again.
That was on yellow. Guy parachuting in a bit closer, not super close, but on this yellow. Just over that ridge. Two more far edge of the zone here.
Yeah, I see them. Go below him as well, like here in the open.
Yeah. Like, oh, headshot. That guy had a shotgun.
By accident.
Love that.
I'm just realizing that they're getting shot. They have no clue where they're getting shot from.
Ooh, got my kill.
Sweet kill.
There's only 8 alive now.
And you wonder why people play like that and get up here normally.
Yeah. Well, he's got a bike.
I'm just absolutely military. Far yellow as well, top all the way up there on yellow.
Oh yeah, thanks. Ooh, nice. Heady.
That was the blue guy, right?
Yeah, yeah, that's the most the right guy on yellow. Well, I'm about to run out of bullets, so I might have to switch my guns. Oh, that's a good take.
Nice.
How many are left?
We've got two here.
Three enemies.
Taken in.
I have got 20 bullets left now. This guy had an MK, didn't he? Where's the other guy?
I stole the MK already.
Okay.
Right, there you go, well. You go. I've still got 7s left, so you take the 7k.
Okay, thanks. I mean, I don't...
I'll grab the...
Ooh.
I'll go grab that UMP or something.
Nice.
Did you get that?
I didn't take that. Thank you.
I got 2 in orange, then probably 1 in the compound?
Yeah. Oh, owie. Just got tagged from down towards orange.
Is he on the rock? Where are you? He's on the rock there.
Are we getting pushed off by this blue or is there?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Broke my vest as well.
Please pull the shoot. I just saw one guy in the compound.
Yeah, I knocked one there.
Nice.
He's getting rezzed.
Okay. Oh, this guy's gone onto the airdrop, I think, underneath me. Oh.
These guys are like trying to get to the hill in front of me.
Did the other guy run over there? Who were they firing at then? Or was that you?
Me.
Oh, okay.
Still over there? Or
where did this guy go? I saw a guy in this little compound.
It's good.
Nice. Where's this other freaking guy gone?
There's one on me.
Right. Oh, he is still in the compound. Compound's dead. Tagged him once. Nice. Was that a little a jump or a drop? A
little,
just so
your
name.
Jump over the rock.
Drop down. Oh, GGs. There you go.
There, wow. With the rock in the background.
We did it.
Thanks, mountain.
Yeah. Back to back. I'll take that. And we got a lot done from up there. Jesus. I just wanted to drop you all a quick message to tell you about our PUBG creator code. As a PUBG partner, we have a creator code which you can add to your account, which means whenever you purchase anything in game, PUBG will give us a commission. Whether you're buying season passes, G-Coin bundles, or anything else that requires cash in PUBG, if you have our code added, then you'll be helping us out without costing yourself a penny extra. It's a great way to support the channel, and it really does help keep us making PUBG content for you. Plus, it's easy to set up, and you'll only ever have to do it once. To add our code, first visit accounts.pubg.com and then log in or create an account. Once you've logged in, connect your Xbox, PlayStation, or Steam account on the linked accounts tab, then go to the Creator Appreciation Program section and type the Beard Guys into the box or find us from the drop-down list. Then just click submit and you're all done. A massive thank you to everybody who has used our code. Your support is absolutely vital for us and it really makes a huge difference.